Hey, what's happening, y'all? I'm sorry, I got to post one more. I felt it, and you know, this is cool for me, you know, because I always feel so nervous on the camera. I still am a little bit. But this song I heard a while back ago. Anyways, so we're going to try to bust one of it, too. I previewed this. It seemed like a hot little, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to try to open up on it a little bit. Let's see what we got. Subscribe.
Okay.
These niggas don't subscribe. Where do I reside? A place that's too high for you to even look. I done come and took a look, then I took what I wanted. Chris Davis, who? Call me Mr. Moaning. I'm up on the rise. Y'all look so surprised. Like I talk at the beginning, want you niggas to subscribe. Damn, where am I? You don't even know. Cause where I go, my flow just won't. The water cut off. You're looking real lost. Call this shit a drought. Dog, where you out? Damn, because there goes three strikes. What the fuck is it like? Time for me to grab the mic. When I grab the mic and get it with precision, these niggas don't even wanna get it. They be acting a little bit different, but I don't even be spitting for the habit. Motherfuckers really wanna get it on my magic, man. Get it and attack it. The karate chops, what the fuck is it going? It's not bagging, no lacking. What the fuck is attraction? These niggas be bragging and nagging. Motherfuckers be acting like they really wanna come, but they don't wanna do it. They just talking. So if they really wanna get it, talking and the whispering and the fucking, I'm at it again and I ain't even trying to play. Damn, what the fuck do I say? Whenever I get here, do I represent the things that I live, the life that I'm at, the things that I fear? Do I talk about my tears or what's in the motherfucking rear? What's up front? Cause the windshield just look so fucking clear. And I swear this is my year. What the fuck is this doing? I promise I won't appear. Up like a cloud, I came right down. I do some funny motions, but you niggas like, wow. Listen to the words, I know you gotta hate it. So let me make it clear, motherfucking Chris Davis, I can act out crazy. They call the entertainment when it comes to this rapping, motherfucker, I'll sprang it. Yeah, that means it won't be running. I slow it right down and then I do something. When it come around, I'm like, ooh, nothing. Then I back up cause it's pressing my buttons. If I get pissed off, I'm gonna sound like a Russian, like a Miss O, so you niggas get to hushing. Where the fuck is leading? I don't understand it. I'm right here, I'm just pitching underhanded. You niggas ain't bad. We ain't up in the cage. This is music, I'm a slave. What the fuck is saved? Damn, cause they can't clock in my progress. They paid me the wages that I deserve, let's be honest. Damn, now I promise this shit behind us. This music, this shit is just fairy dust. I hear, get happy and fly. You motherfuckers sit back by sending no reply. Why? I ain't the type to ask questions. Why is you sitting back still second guessing? Rather I got it or rather I'm just faking. Boy, I fucking take it. Take it then rape it. Damn. And I guess I just calm down. Cause it's something like a storm now. Oklahoma, they ain't seen shit. Wait till you see the boy Chris Davis spit. I'm sorry, forgive me. I act real cocky. Done went to the top. Now who's gonna stop me? But I ain't been to the top. Yeah, I just run my mouth. But I know right now what all other rappers about. They really wanna get it, getting on the real subject. Then I fucking tear it up. It's disgusting. You don't even wanna see it. Your stomach can't handle it. Mine couldn't either. That's why I keep a vomit bag, bruh. Damn. Now keep it under my seat. No, literally. You almost believe. You niggas are waiting now like you really gonna pull out a bag. Y'all niggas need to worry about what I pull out my ass. Damn. And I swear I keep slipping. Warm up jitters almost gone. Wait a minute. I promise if you niggas was here, you feel different. I'll look you in the eye and you'll understand and listen. Damn. And the beat keeps going. But where the fuck is the movement? Because these niggas don't feel it. What the fuck is killing all this fucking jewelry and the things that they be claiming? I don't understand it. Don't wanna be famous if that's what it takes. One life, go like and share whatever it takes. Yeah. One